Hey guys, my name is Alex and welcome to the Summer Project. So as you guys can tell, my hair is definitely a little bit different than it normally is, and that is the main thing I want to talk about today, hair. So in my opinion, one of the things that hair does for you, other than either just look good or bad, is that it lets you fit into society. People who have hairstyles that are pretty normal or pretty average find it a lot easier to kind of just blend into a crowd, because when someone sees you, your haircut is one of the first things they notice. And when you're in a crowd and everyone has the exact same haircut, it becomes very easy to just blend in. And I don't think there's anything wrong with just having normal or average hair, or if you just don't care about your hair, that's completely cool too. I just think that if you ever want to, trying new haircuts, even if you think they'll look bad on you but you still want to try it anyways, is just a really great experience overall. And if you get a really bad haircut, it normally just ends up being a really fun and fond memory that you can talk about or laugh about later. If a girl goes from having hair that is really long to hair that is just above her shoulders, it is extremely apparent. And the same goes for if a guy that just has a normal average haircut shaves his head, or if people dye their hair color, these things are extremely noticeable. And the more drastic change you have to your haircut, the more you stand out, the more you set yourself apart from a crowd based solely on appearances. Having the same haircut as everyone else allows you to blend in and feel like you're just a part of a big, large mass. Having a haircut that is really different and really distinct makes you stand out. And obviously this can be extremely uncomfortable, and a lot of people are really shy and they just don't want to stand out in a large crowd. I really get that, but I think that's all the more reason that I think everyone should try and drastically change their haircut at least once. It is so uncomfortable to drastically change your haircut and then just come in and act like nothing happened, because you feel like everyone is judging your new haircut. Learning how to face that judgment and learning that you'll live in spite of other people's opinions of you is an extremely powerful experience. I had a really good friend who was really scared of cutting her hair short because either she didn't think it would look good on her, or she thought that everyone around her would not like her haircut. And this also brings me to my second point. Hair regrows. There is no reason not to try every single haircut possible, because whatever haircut you get done can easily be undone with time. Haircuts are not like tattoos, they're not permanent, and they're not something that you can't grow past. Bad haircuts come and go, but if you take a chance, you can find a haircut that you really love. My friend ended up cutting her hair really short and she really liked it. I myself have made several mistakes when it comes to cutting hair. Like 3 years ago when I shaved my head, and then last year when I shaved my head, and then when I decided to shave it again 3 months later. This brings me to my last point. Bad haircuts can be really fond memories. Remembering that I shaved my head and remembering how all my friends reacted to it still cracks me up to this day. Look, I still have this picture of myself from when I shaved my head like 3 years ago, and to this day, it is still one of my favorite pictures of myself. And then last year when I was in Canada, one of my friends was going to shave his head, so I obviously had to shave my head with him, and I figured it would be really cool if I got a bunch of my friends to shave their head with me. So I spent all morning trying to gather as many kids I could as possible in order to get their head shaved with me. So I ended up getting 5 guys total to shave their heads, and we all posed as the Ginyu Force afterwards. And if you don't know what that is, 1, I am extremely disappointed in you. 2, you have had no childhood. And 3, I am still just extremely disappointed in you. But if you still don't know what it is, this is what it looks like. I understand that changing your haircut can be kind of scary sometimes, but try to see it as an opportunity to grow. And besides, hair regrows, and sometimes getting bad haircuts can be some of your favorite memories. Thanks for watching today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos from me, and comment down below if you've ever gotten a bad haircut before. Thanks for watching, and I hope I see you guys next time.